What's up, guys? World Ravager here with another vlog video. In this video, I will be showing you guys my full Funko Pop showcase. I got this brand new, bookshelf here. So I rearranged all my Funko Pops, and I don't think I've never made a video about it on this channel. So I will be showing them off today. Start off up top, we got the special ones, the signed and chases. We got the Iron Man Chase from Midnight Suns, signed Freddy by Jack Dylan Grazer, signed Lex Luthor from Mike Rosenbaum, Black Adam Chase, and Iden Versio Chase. Then I have them in order of my favorite franchises. So we start with Marvel with Deadpool with swords, Captain Marvel, Gwenpool, Gamora. Also have them in numerical order, ones in order of franchises. So then Thor, Loki, Star-Lord, Black Panther, Warrior Falls, Iron Man, King Groot, Cable, Deadpool is Bob Ross. Then we continue on to Clown Deadpool, Venomized Iron Man, Deadpool, Venomized Thanos, Hulk, Cap Marvel, and then El Arachno, Icarus, Barista Deadpool, Captain America, Wenwu, Diamond Patch, Sarah, Red Dagger, Najma, Drax, Nakia, Shuri, Abomination, Kang, Rocket, Nebula, Mantis, Baby Rocket, Hawkeye, Spider-Man, Spider-Man 2099, Spot, Spider-Man India, Spider-Woman. And then after the Marvel ones, you go into DC with Firestorm, Power Girl, Batgirl, Killer Croc, Hooded, Batman, Wonder Woman, Flash, Roman Sionis, Wonder Woman, Golden Armor Shield, Raven, Beast Boy, Cyborg. And then we go into another special section, because the deluxe and two packs, because two packs won't fit with the rest of them. We got Thanos, Tanjiro Kamado with Nezuko Kamado, and then Aaron Hardened. Then back into the DC ones, we got Robin, Starfire, Bear, Diana Prince, Mary, Flash, Barry Allen, Dark Flash, Supergirl, Batman. Then into the Star Wars ones, we got Captain Phasma, Chopper, Jyn Erso, Rey, Luke Skywalker, Kylo Ren, Porg, Han Solo, Anakin Skywalker, Stormtrooper, Kylo Ren, Lieutenant Konix, Darth Vader, then Moff Gideon, Ahsoka, Hunter, General Grievous, and Boba Fett. And then for the Harry Potter ones, I only got the Chupacabra, same with Jurassic Park, I only got Owen Grady. For the Frozen ones, I have Elsa, Matthias, and Elsa. For Fast and Furious, I only have Dom Toretto. And then we go into my favorite anime, starting with Demon Slayer. We got Zenitsu Gatsuma, Inosuke Hashibara, and Mitsuri Kanroji. Then for Fairy Tale, we got Natsu, Lucy, Happy, Gray Fullbuster, Urza Scarlet, Swimtime Happy, Gaggio Dragon Scales, Frosh, Urza Scarlet, Jalal Fernandez, Loxus Dreyer, Mavis Vermillion, Mira Jane Strauss, Gray Fullbuster. Then for One Punch Man, we got Saitama. For Attack on Titan, we got Eren Yeager, Mikasa Ackerman, and Formal Levi Jujutsu Kaisen. We got Nobara Kugisaki, Satoru Gojo, and Yuji Itadori with Slaughter Demon. For Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, we got Risa, Hawkeye, Scar, and Greed. For Naruto, we got Sasuke. And then we got, for Big Mouth, we got Nick. Adventure Time has Finn and Lich. Avatar The Last Airbender has Fire Lord Ozai. And then for Stranger Things, we got Eleven in her hospital gown, Jonathan Brenner. And then all the way over here, we continue with Joyce, Max. Then Dark Dynasty, we got Jace. We continue into the movies. For Predator, we got Predator, Aladdin, Jasmine. From Ready Player One, we got Parzival. From Rocky, we got Rocky Balboa and Apollo Creed. From Dungeons and Dragons, Honor Among Thieves, we got Edgin. Then continue into the video games, we got my favorite Fortnite. We got Skull Trooper, Zoe, Triceratops, and Valor. Then from Minecraft, we got Steve Gold Armor. Then from Overwatch, we got Reaper and D.Va. And then from Pokemon, we got Charizard. And then from Destiny, we got Cade 6. That is all my Funko Pops as of this moment. After I've just rearranged them, I hope you enjoyed.